guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be talking about 5 nude lipsticks that I use daily. The color range varies from peach, pink, regular nude, and they look good irrespective of your color complexion. Me personally, I like picking up colors which are suitable for dusky tones. So if your complexion is similar to mine, and I'm NC40 by the way, in MAC, 40 to 42 really. So if you are in under my complexion, feel free to try these lipsticks out. They are all affordable, all available in India, and easily available in stores and as well as online. First lipstick that I'm going to talk about today is a liquid lipstick from Sugar. They're called Smudge Me Not Liquid Lipstick, and it's in the color Dawn Fawn, which is number 12. This is one shade that I have put on my lips right now, and I reach out for this every now and then. This is like my all-time favorite, good for all seasons. It's a very fall kind of warm tone, tint of peach. But it looks awesome on dusky skin tones, and I'm sure this is going to suit all other skin tones as well. So if you want to pick a liquid lipstick from Sugar, which is easily available in India and under 500 rupees, this is the one that you should pick. It retailed for $4.99, but there are so many schemes and offers that Sugar keeps coming up with that I'm sure you can get it for cheaper. Talking about is from Jaclyn USA. It's a Matte Magic matte liquid lipstick in the color 17, Miss Popular. So if you're into shades which are like true nude for dusky skin tones, you should definitely pick this up. This brand I haven't tried a lot, but I fell in love with this color. It's super long lasting and is very opaque as well, has an amazing pigmentation. So if you want to try this out, you can. I think this retailed for 300 or 350, I'm not too sure, but they're easily available at New You, and I think they're also available on Nykaa, although I couldn't pick this color or find this color on Nykaa, but this is amazing for dusky skin tone. You must try. That I'm going to be talking about now is this Bella Worste lipstick in the shade 13 Dark Fawn. This is also the lipstick that I was wearing in my last video, where I showed you 5 makeup products that you can use to create a look. A minimal look that you can also check out, it's in the description box below. But this is my recent love, as I said. I love the finish of this lipstick. It's super opaque. See how beautiful it looks on the lips. Just glides on really smoothly, and this is so inexpensive. You know, if you're on a budget, if you're a college going girl who doesn't want to splurge so much money on makeup or lipsticks, I think this is amazing product that you must definitely try. It retailed for $2.99, but you get a lot of discounts on Bella Worste website itself. Also, they're available on Purple, so you can definitely give it a try and see for yourself how amazing this color is. Next color that I'm going to be talking about is the Matte as Hell Crayon lipsticks from Sugar, and I'm wearing the shade Viola. That's number 7. I love this shade. If you are into nudes that are like pinky nudes, a little bit of cool tone kind of nude shades with on the pink side instead of like browns or peaches, then you should definitely pick this one up. The formula for this one is amazing. I've also made a video which is like a mini review of all of these lipsticks from Sugar, so you can check that out. I'll link it down in the description box below. But if you're looking for a nude lip that should be pink, my lips but better kind of a color, pick this up. Best one for the last. This is my absolute favorite lipstick. If I'm ever in a situation where I have to pick just one lipstick, it is going to be this one. It's again Matte as Hell from Matte as Hell Crayon lipstick from Sugar Cosmetics, and this is in the color Claire Underwood. This is my ride or die color. If I'm supposed to have only one lipstick, as I said, did I say it already? But that's how much I love it. If I can only have one lipstick, this is what I want to keep, because it's amazing. When I talk about the formula of this one, the formula is amazing. I showed you a lipstick previously also, I think Viola. So obviously they are from the same product range. But I love this one more because it's like a perfect nude for my skin tone. It's warm toned, brown, peach. It's, you know, it's hard to explain how awesome this color looks. But if you only have a choice to buy one lipstick, definitely pick this up. So that's it for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed watching this video and you do have an idea as to what nude lipsticks you're gonna pick up as soon as the markets open. Feel free to let me know in the comments below which of the five lipsticks you think are suit me the best, or if you had a personal favorite out of those five. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel, what are you waiting for? Please do, and like this video if you did actually enjoy watching me doing this swatch and a little slight review for all the new lipsticks that I love. Stay safe, love.